So Sentinels is pushing mid. They have John QD posted on B, trying to take B control, which they don't actually have, and they are going back to A. Stack, Sentinel stack is going back to A. And they're gonna run into a paranoia. Oh, he's getting a lot of info. Okay. Oh my god, that's
fantastic job at not allowing Loud to get into a positioning, as we kind of saw in Ascent. They can't get these utilities in order. That Sova Dart in place, and Sentinels bite back before the retake even really happens there. Less now. Few final kills on the exit to hopefully collect some.
They're like
squad.
Three people are like really low. Oh, okay. It was a nice one. Sentinels are gonna go for a buy round.
Potentially a trap play, but maybe getting information first. You already see out in the open, Sadak is just waiting for a contact for a push. Anybody towards the B main side.
QCK is just gonna flash this and peek. Yeah, I think Cells is kind of effed up here. Yeah, he's effed up. Oh, that was lucky. Sentinels already got into the side. Tui is kind of trapped. That's good. Obviously, this is a pistol round still for Loud, so. Bonus round. Jesse Girl, welcome to stream. Okay, Zekin gets the first kill on Tui, so. The fact that they don't have a sky. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he heard that. Oh, okay. But it's a really expensive round, actually. Yeah. Loud has a broken buy here. And yeah, they're going through mid, I guess. trying to get the mid control. John is kind of settled on B long. If Sadak peeks, it would be funny. Okay, they're going back B, and I think Sadak got the information that they're gonna come out and come B. But people are still posted on A. That's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Now they're smoked. Now they know. Yeah, they're rotating back to B. Second, I already got this control. Oh my god. Oh, that was really close. I thought Second misplayed that. Okay. Bruh. That was a good run. That was a good run. Loud is pushing mid. Oh my god. Tyson, what are you doing, bruh? Okay, that's his. Bruh. See, this, it's exactly something that... But all of them is coming from backside, so... Oh my god. Oh my god, Sassy, you genius man. How? Absolutely throwing Loud's timing off by the wingman plant and pushing to market. Very heady play. We're in round six now. Okay. Up on market. Sassy gets a KO. Oh my god, that's sad. That's just kinda good, bro. So they have a gun. Let's got the wiper ult. So I'm guessing he'll just ult B side next, but I don't know. Oh my god. Nice. Les has the ult, but he's not prompting to use it. Promptly he's not using. Okay. Oh my god, that was really close. Cavaltine is like down to 33 HP. And yeah, Sassy's low. Oh my god. Okay, they got the site. Now one is going through mid. Oh, that's really sad. Oh, wow. That was really good. Flashed in. They're on side. Two holding back side. Okay. Oh, that's sad. They're gonna go, they're gonna go A, but like, they don't wanna run into the 3 stack. So, yeah, I think Sadak knows this. Yeah, they're smoking it off and stuff. But I don't like that game. You know? Oh my god.
Right
Kaoxing gets the first kill on Celsius. Kaoxing gets the second kill on Celsius and second. And they have the ult. Bro, that was perfection. Perfection. That was perfection, bruh. It's a trap play. Oh, that's sad. Sometimes what Tyson does is so like ascendant type stuff, you know? It's like really sad sometimes. But they didn't have like a good eco, like good gun economy, so I guess he could do that. But he has given them a rifle, so I don't know. Second. So that's the enemy soul out of the equation. I kind of think they have the better composition. But we'll see. Okay. One is backstabbing, one is flanking. Smoke just to help Sassy a little bit towards the market. Loud just screaming here for that fight coming out from QCK. It's slow, but it's coming. As a dizzy comes up, I'm trying to delay towards the back of the site even more. Finally, that contact. As you mentioned, second season. Oh my god.
Drop on util there, class.
It's just water, by the way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. That was... Oh my god. Oh my god, Tens. So Loud has a broken buy. Yeah, they're taking Rams. Okay. Oh my god. Tens. This guy is on 20 kills. To use. Okay.
Exactly where they wanted to. So Viper in the breach.
So, Spike is through mid. Couching. And he flash backside mid. Our drone is going through. Oh. Yeah. Bro.
Audio calls on a rotation or be able to make that re-rotate, and now we're seeing that come into play, those audibles we know stop for in the middle of the late round.
Zelda talking stuck through, but KCK was still holding towards the billboard of the B main. Knife being thrown, that would have been huge towards that B main site where they don't have the fault line aftershock to work with or snake bites. As a matter of fact, even QCK's re-flanking towards the mid site. But Sentinel's already pushing forward, spraying through the attacker smoke. Fight on the ground. There's that backstab. Too good.
Yeah.
Wow. Not allow Loud to play the contact. It looks for information towards this mid side.
Somebody teleported. So, 2E's kind of spotted the backstab.
Comes up trying to get it down. It's at least at halfway.
That's a good run. That's a good run. Good run. Good run. Good man. How does Stan do this? So they're coming from mid, pushing mid. Okay. So they're going back B, they're going through spawn. Oh my god. They don't have smokes. Bruh. Bro. Oh my god. I just gotta say this. Temp, welcome to the stream. Temp 78A.